one that her name was Veronica. Well, she used to have a carefree mind of her own and a delicate look in her eye. These days I'm afraid she's not even sure if her name was Veronica. Now for Veronica. Well, it was all 65 years.